What's that?
Good morning. Is it your shame? You will shout me. I'll not deal with you. What will you say? It's just shame on you. I'm just recording you for both to see the good girl you are. Fellas, I will record every single thing. Should I call your wife? Should I call your wife? No, should I call your wife?
Do you know my wife?
I know your wife very well.
Do you know my wife?
Same way I know your wife very well. Should I call your wife? What are you doing in my brother's room at this hour?
My wife is not important to you and you are recording it.
Because you will change it. I know you.
Why would I won't change it.
You are an expert in lying.
Listen, you are insulting me.
Okay, so my sister didn't see you in the washroom. Okay. Okay, fellas, talk to me. I'm the only person who can talk.
But
the way you are behaving, I'm a good friend.
Talk to me. Nobody will attack you.
Madam,
if you talk to me nicely, you end it here. But if you play hard, I'll be hard. Okay, so then let's go. Let's go. They will come and wait on me. I'm the man here. Okay, let's go. Let's go. But I would like to record it. Okay, this is my senior sister. What she says, so listen. He says he wants you to see something. What does he say? What is the point of all of this? My only point is, what is an honorable member doing in my brother's girlfriend's room at 5 a.m.? My brother is coming down to marry the same girl. Fellas, this is not the first time seeing you in this house. I'm the good type. You come here, you sleep, you wake up, you go. I don't mind. But it's too much. My brother is getting married. That is the painful part of it. Fellas, listen. Let's stop. But I would like to record it.
No.
For tomorrow's sake.
No. Oh, actually,
it's my phone. I can decide to send or delete it.
But what are you going to do with the record?
What am I? Why, because I'm denying it and I can go back to it.